Hi, I'm Kathleen, and we volunteered today at the Margaret Fuller House. We had a wonderful time. There was quite a few different projects that they needed done at the house. The first thing, a group of people went and took air conditioning out of the windows, and that way they were winterized. We had to clean the brush along the side of the garage area. We did a project where we all cleaned up the playground area. We then all waited for the truck to arrive, and we unpacked the truck that came from the food bank. We helped get them set up, and we grouped all the vegetables and things together and put that away. And unfortunately, the house had gotten tagged by spray painters, so one small group went up and had to paint over the tag. So we had a wonderful time, and actually I think I'm going to go on back the weekend before Thanksgiving and help pack up vegetables for Thanksgiving dinners. So look forward to going back again next time.